Today in wine history, François Clicquot died in 1805, leaving his wife, the widow or veuve Clicquot. English writer and critic George Sansbury, author of Notes on a Cellar Book, was born in 1845. Baron Bettino Ricasoli, the father of Chianti Classico, died in 1880. California's Temecula Valley AVA was designated in 1984.